Rubber Chucky Products is pleased to announce the Finial Chucky. It can be mounted onto your live center, or it can be mounted in the tailstock with our Morse Taper 2 arbor. It is important to note that the bearing is what turns. You do not want the Chucky itself to turn. Here is an example of the Rubber Chucky in motion. Finial Chucky stabilizes the finial. This particular one is almost a foot long and less than an eighth of an inch at this point. Thank you for watching.